think people in the past have perhaps been apprehensive with dealing with women in the real estate industry when it's been so male orientated for such a long time.
I would absolutely love to see women at all levels of property. And I think that we can do that by changing the conversation at a very young age.
I think women face huge challenges in male dominated industries to be able to have the same instant respect that men have for each other. I think that as women, we have to work harder to prove that we've earned our seat at that table. But I actually think it's a positive because knowledge is power. And if we've got to work harder for that knowledge, then we've got the power.
I know a lot of research has said that gender diverse teams are actually higher performing than teams without that balance, and therefore it is seen as a strength when pitching and working on clients' assets.
There's more and more women entering the property industry every day, and the sooner that we can get to equality, the better the whole industry will be.
Women make up 50% of the population, so we should make up 50% of the board positions, and that should be on merit. It's not a case of quotas. We have the women who have the knowledge and have the skill set, and we need to create opportunities for them.
I think that more women are entering and succeeding in the real estate industry because we're empowered to do so. We don't feel like we're limited anymore to have to just stay at home or work within our partner's career limits.
I think it's important that workplaces offer flexibility for men and women so that men can participate in the traditional role of childbearing just as much as women, and so that men and women have an equal ability to grow and step up the ladder of the workplace.
And I think it's so amazing to see as well that over the years, there's so many more women in those high management and directorship roles.
Okay, what are my tips? Know your topic. Whatever part of the property industry that you decide to go into, live it, love it, learn it. Know it backwards. Know everything there is to know about it because knowledge is power. Be honest, be authentic, and don't be afraid of having a seat at the table and having a voice.
Traits that I would consider essential to my success have definitely been determination in the face of adversity, confidence in your abilities and your future abilities and yourself.
Have a learn-it-all culture and not know-it-all culture, and really be willing to be on that real estate journey with your clients.
Also, trying to find the relationship with people and trying to connect with people on a personal level. I'll keep going until I find that one thing that we can connect on, because if people trust me and I have a relationship with them, then we're more likely to work together in harmony.
A lesson that I've learned being a female within the property industry is to know your worth and don't lower it, even if there is some pushback, and that way no one can take that away from you.
Throughout my career, I've learned that you need to have thick skin in real estate, and you've got to trust yourself and be passionate, self-motivated, and have a great work ethic.
My advice for any women looking to get into the property industry would be do it. We're going through an amazing period of growth at the moment. We need more women in the industry. We want equality and we support the economy. So it's a really safe and advantageous career path to take on.
Women can succeed in any industry, but the property industry is one of the most fun industries that you'll ever work in. It is incredibly diverse. So from institutional investment through to, you know, traditional real estate through to residential, commercial, property is it part of every industry in Australia.
You get to meet so many different types of people that you might not meet if you were working a regular 9-to-5 job, and that's something that I love about it.
Every day is different. People say it, but it truly is. We're given the opportunity every day to solve new problems on behalf of our clients, and it's really rewarding to see that payoff.
I'm glad that it worked. Thank you.
That was good.
That was great.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not too bad. Thanks, guys.